from their milk to those just taken from the breast. For it is, do this, do that, a rule for this, a rule for that, a little here, a little there. Very well then, with foreign lips and strange tongues, God will speak to this people, to whom he said, this is the resting place, let the weary rest, and this is the place of repose, but they will not listen. This is the word of the Lord. Let us bow our heads and place ourselves in the presence of the Lord. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for giving us this wonderful day, and we thank you for gathering all of us in this foundation day. We would like to pray for the ones who are performing. Strengthen our principal, our teachers, and all the students with your peace. Bless our school kids then, and in the upcoming too. And be with us all through the day. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
We are all aware that the success of any educational institution depends on the principal. Our principal is the driving force who manages, coordinates, guides, and supervises all. Now I request our respected principal, Ma'am Ruth Vala Chokimimar, to give a speech.
It's so nice to see you all here, and I would like to wish all my students, my teachers, and all of us present here very, very good morning, first of all. I just like to tell you all that I've not been keeping very well with my health. I have a swollen larynx, okay? My larynx is badly swollen, and the doctors have advised me not to even speak, okay? But that's not possible. I cannot mute myself, so I'll speak, but you have to let your ears open wide enough to hear me loud, okay? So, as I stand before you this morning, my memory dates me back to 2011, the 1st of November. Just excuse me for my bad throat, okay? So, it dates me back to 2011 when kids then saw the first light of the morning. It was around 11 o'clock. And we had just opened the admission for the very first time in the history of mankind. And then we had closed the day with one admission. Okay? Just one admission was what we had way back in 2011. And God has been so faithful to us through all the years. And you are all here. One has been multiplied to 758. Praise be to the Lord. Can we have a huge round of applause? One student way back in 2011 has been multiplied to 758 to this day. God has been mercy. God has always been our shelter and our refuge. You know, there were times when we thought we would lose directions. There were times when we thought maybe kids then it's not going to happen anymore. But then God has always been there to bless us, to bestow us on whatever we did. I would like to especially thank all the teachers who have been with us from day one. Some of them have settled down with their husbands, families, and some of them have taken a better break elsewhere, have seen developments in their own career, and I thank them all. Even if they're not present here today, I would like to thank all the teachers, the ex-staff of Kids in School, who has been a foundation for the school to see this very day. So even if the teachers, the ex-teachers are not present here with us today, I would like to thank each and every one of them. And also would like to thank all the parents. The parents are not present here with us today, but I would like to thank all the parents who have been an immense support, who have laid their trust on us to make it into what it is today. And to give my dear students, all of you sitting there in this hall, and all of them who are there at home, the preschool students and the kindergarteners, who feel blessed to be here, who enjoy coming to school every day, who enjoy learning and seeking new knowledge each day. And it is because of all of you students that KidsDen is a great success. It will be a great success in future. We will keep our focus on, we have big dreams to achieve. You know, now you are, we somehow have to settle down in a rented place where the steps are steep. You don't have a proper playground as of now, but it's been our humble prayer to the God Almighty to grant us a good, huge school campus, and we will see that happening by God's grace. Sooner or later, maybe in another 5 years, maybe in another 6 years, maybe in another 10 years, I do not know, but I do hope that we will see that happening in future. And to all the participants for today, the choir, the ones who are going to participate in the poetry recitals, the ones who are going to do the dance, all of you who have kept, who put your hard work and effort, bless you all. And I would also like to thank Dr. Ratan Sahivante here, who is here with me today. I believe in saving the best for the last. So I've kept you at the last part of my speech, and this was intentional. Okay? So we've been next neighbors. Our dads are pastors from the Presbyterian Church. We've been close neighbors, though when we were neighbors, she was away doing her, pursuing her studies. So it's, and we, I praise God, Lord Almighty, that we have been able to be united in this particular fashion, you know. She has been with us through this journey for the Foundation Day. She has mentored the students for the poem recitals, and I thank you so very much for being the person that you are and for being a blessing for us. Last but not the least again, let us all enjoy the day. Let us all give thanks to the Lord for bringing us this far. And let us all have that in our humble prayer. That our humble prayer being that God would be our guidance and our refuge and our shelter in all the years to come. May we all have a great day. May God bless us all. God bless KidsDen. Long live KidsDen. Thank you very much.
Siam tu patia nin dun tu tak mai min pe ama tan mai na kan cha te ve na tu ra tan in nun siam na tan ram le nam ta na service in pe na tu rin lai hi siam thak na nun siam thak na mun tu van kho pui kan lo lo lok na tu akan im siam thak na tu tu na dan mi nge se na ti hi kan tong trai na ani ani tin he si tu na dan hian e kan tong trai ani i kha zir lai zong zong te kan staff ka tho pui zong zong te in za wa yen kan dia ti du chewa patia ni le sikul hi khwai se selangen he sikul atam hi anen missionary te chuak sela pastor te chuak sela ai este central service a thok tur te chief minister tur te cabinet minister tur te director tur te patian in min penge yang he sikul mang yan ti karil ruwa alian le ane chubiang tu chua nao bang po kanin buat sai tu ra niang kan dam chung athia ni na dun din pek chung yang le khoi ni he un lu tak mai a kan principal te kan a ka thong pui polit te in za ba yen tu sak na minit nga ku sai tu rel rin an be ya a minit nga ka ta yang ka he thei don lo a ngoài ta kiến thì là xe mua lắm đó mình đi ngã ai thì thấy rất to cái sợi bạc ta kiến thì các căn nghề thì xem đi cái sợi đồ làm bao quan cho bạc hạt na cho anh thấy yên đi thu mỏi bạc thun với nhà yên các kỳ làm cho ngã cho yên đam cho luôn à yên luôn cái quay tu principle apa khat sap ko hi adi the chuan in nunatan kin tharau ka ni chatuan nunatan til poi mo ta kali don ni pakhan na chuan mani in sa na self respect kan de nge tu ra ni self respect ti om sia chu ma ni in ja na kan nu na yan patian kha rao a oma patian in min pe ya chu mi nun chu ani ber ba ya kan sa tu da chu chu mi in nun le kan nun patian nun kha rao bin pe ki a ka ko phop chuan nun ya ho thing thi na ni nun patia den kharao min pek le tu na kan nun hi akal tan chuan nun a lo thi ngai lo a tha buang the ngai lo a lim ngai lo nun lim tak nuam tak nun enjoy the mo su bi nei tu chuan patia nun na kharao he ta o mai hi kan sa em em tu re ni chú mi sa na trang chuan kan mi ring chan bui te sa thei na respect thei na po hi a om ni in ka bua e mi del kan in bula mi del som li rua special blind sikula o ma cho ta chuan en a chairman vai chairman le kan ye du na kala ni chau chan chara ka va tel ve de renga ni mi del te po yin sa o me e mai ni ten mi hin na ti re reng chuan mi tha mi suar ti tla an ni e mo tu a po a ke es ten po yin respect tu ran nu na om kha kan du pui tu reng chu ti yang chu self respect ka so yian a hua ma su self respect chu in nun lai pui principle a in ban chuan a thang kit den nau pang sil lai zong zong kan sa wa in ke po te lin kai sa no na ni self respect patian in nun min pe ki ka respect ta ta ken ti ni tim kai zo ani a pa ni na chuan in self control chu chu kan nun lai pui principle lai na ong ge e tu ra ni money hi kanin control theilowa amai ro chu money a kan nun na pe money a kan ni ta kan self kan ego a ya thu jok super ego a ya po thu jok kan nun na a hi pathian ni da control he ni a control tu tharau kha ni china self reliant ka so yang pan changila pathian tharau thiang lim hi changila kan zawa yanabi takin kan staff te ka colleague te ka tho pui te e tho he ta tho ve ang hian kai ngai ani a ni din ka lo ka the lo na chu tong trai ta din in partner ri nu ta ka dam chu yan he su bu lo chu yan ni ka tu ma colleague te tin kan po ve che wa ni ha chu wa phang chu ma len e e tu na kahan soy self control le self rely le self-respect. Patiang nun na kan nun na mi ka kan sa. Oi mua kan control. Thay la va ma ro chu patiang na control thaya. Patiang ne na kan nun na sarawa in pun khat chuan. Chu control na doya chuan. Ye kan nun yi. Mumang tak kena kau thay ni di hi ka soi dua ni koin ni ayan chu til patum chu. Tien kan nun ayan en. Center pakat sauti kan mamodi kan dam su yam kan dam su center pakata kan mamochu chu lali su krista kan nun center bangin kan dam su hipum som sareni pon som ngani pon kha kha e kan nun sia kual na tan center atanga kan nun chen chen hi Isua center pakata kan man chu chuan kan dam chu lian nun mu mang fel tak bial pakhat mu mang fel tak eng rom nge ka nun na hi avar nge ka ni asen nge a him nge ka ni rom mu mang fel tak oh kan dam chu lian ka sia he ni sen kan tra ka asia kwa kan dam chu nun ka radius lo ni da sela Asar conference kami siap kual pakatata kadam cium ni kasel center padi patul pali pangata lenu ecuan miengang tak nge mokan hile dihi kadam cium ian tiat lubang telo kepala om teri cu bangin nun center pakat lali suah krista siap kan leyanga cumi dan cuan biar lubang fel tak kan dam cium ian kan siap telo ni chu yanga nun mu mal sia tu chuan ka tho pui zong zong te ka thil lai du tak te ka in kids den a sil lai te ka hu dan chuan lu moi lu lu ai let sing tam ta ka moi pathian ram ka chak lam he ti za ki pathian en kids den sil lai te bin pe a Well, Tom is more มีทิ้งปิดหัวโกรังปัจจับตุตักอายะสะตัวนะลาปามิหัวดูมีทิ้งอินสวายินินนี่จูบางจวนเฮลายันสุสัยตะบุญเรมซังตักมินันเตกะฟังอินจุมเตจุอิลปัทุมจูมีทิ้งปัทุมจูกันนุนริมสิปะละตานกันนุนริมสิปุละตานกันนุนกายไว้ตัวอปะขัดเศร้าโกหิ
อินเทนฮิลไลเนียโลจวนอินนุนอิรัมเลตัมตานอพันเทยนาลิโซนาเรียตานอพันเทยนาพาสโตราตานอพันเทยนาจีมินิสเตอร์ตานอพันเทยนากาบิเนตมินิสเตอร์ตานเอเมลเลตานไดเรคเตอร์ตานอัตลาตังซูมีอตานซวนเฮตาโพลซารีโพลเทง Aoma course on course thing te jirama bi a course thing in a course thing in the dia a doctor en kim kha ha na kan an toy mo na ni le ha kha hoi nia kun ngom tak min be ka wa yan kan soi du ani la pan tu na thu toy te thu cha kan soi ha kan sa wa ya tan mal som ro se amen kan amen
Thank you very much to Onkima. Let's give them a big round of applause for our friends. Okay, can we have the interns clear the stage and be prepared for our meet event? Are we excited?
Yeah.
All right, now it's showtime. So today is a wonderful day and it gives us immense pleasure to welcome you all on the 11th Foundation Day of our school. I, Miss Cindy Margaret, welcome you all to this wonderful event with my cohort.
Miss Naomi, today we will be celebrating and admiring the achievement of our institution. So sit back and relax because we are going to have the most amazing experience of our lives.
auspicious occasion. May I invite the school choir to enlighten us with their melodious hymns. School choir, please get ready. And let's give them a big round of applause for our kids and school choir. Wow, that was amazing. Thank you, school choir, for your splendid performance. Now let us begin with our poetry recital competition. We have two wonderful judges for today, our respected ma'am, Principal Rudvala Chakami Mar, along with Dr. Thansang Iroyite, MPhil, PhD, Assistant Professor of J. Thakima College. On behalf of our school, we feel honored and privileged to have you with us. So, we have lots of talented students in our school to perform here on stage. Let us call Ralph Balaguzwala to recite the prelude.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies. You are my sunshine is a song published by Jimmy Davis and Charles Michel on 30th of January 1940. The song has been saying that they are their sunshine. That is the thing that lights their life. However, the person does not know of the singer's love. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. The singer is worried the object of their affection will move on before they declare their love. Thank you.
Thank you all. Now let us go on to the second song in Class 1, Section A, Wave House.
You Are My Sunshine, written by Julie Davis and Charles Michel. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dream I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken. So I hung my head and cried. Thank you. Written by Jimmy Davis. Davis and Charles Michelle. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken. So I hung my head and cried, thank you.
Thank you.
year. And can we all please maintain silence and support our fellow mates? All right, thank you very much. Now let us call Lucy Fiona Vandalruati from Red House to deliver her poetry.
Thank you.
Leisure by William Henry James. What is this life if, full of care, we have no time to stand and stare? No time to stand beneath the boughs and stare as long as sheep or cows. No time to see when woods we pass, where squirrels hide their nuts in grass. No time to see in broad daylight streams full of stars like skies at night. No time to turn at beauty's glance and watch your feet, how they can dance. No time to wait till her mouth can enrich that smile her eyes began. A poor life this if, full of care, we have no time to stand and stare. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Now let's cheer up for Ronnie Kandiani Red House.
Yellow House.
Thank you very much, Mary. Moving on to class 2, section C, we have Salome Sangzeli from Red House. Let's put our hands together for Salome.
Stare as
hear this?
Yes, I do. We all are eager to sink into the depth of music. Well, here we are. Permit us to present teacher's female voice and Kitson's call to rock the stage. Let's put our hands together for female voice. Okay, good morning everyone.
Okay, so we four are here to present our beautiful voices, we may say. And so before we sing, let me introduce our beautiful teachers here. This is Miss Maomi.
Thank you. The Violet by Jane Taylor.
valley gone. This pretty flower to see, that I may also learn to grow in sweet humility. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Lady. Next, we have Pinkan Sama from Green House. Give it up for Pinkan Sama.
Goodbye. a rosy bush instead of hiding there. Yet there it was content to bloom in modesty's parade, and there diffused its sweet perfume within the silent shade. Then let me to the valley go, this pretty flower to see, that I may also learn to grow in sweet humility. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Martha. Next, we have Philip Sangitian Guo from Yellow House.
Expresses his views that there should be a country that where people live without any sort of fear and pure dignity. The education should be accessible to all irrespective of their caste, creed, religions, and so on. One education for all without discrimination. His next appeal is that people should not be bogged down by social barriers like casteism, regionalism, or religion. They must remain free from superstitions and must try to achieve perfection in their skill sets. In the end, the poet requests God that his country get awakened in all the conditions mentioned earlier. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Gabby. Next, our first guest back from class 4, we have El Nintendo Monzero from Red House. Let's put our hands together for El Nintendo.
For the Mind is Without Fear by Rabindranath Tagore. Where the mind is without fear and the head is held high, where knowledge is free where the world has not been broken up into fragments by narrow domestic walls, where words come out from the depth of truth, where tireless striving stretches its arms toward perfection, where the clear ship of reason has not lost its way, into the dreary desert sand of dead habits, where the mind is led forward by thee, into ever-widening thought and action, into that heaven of freedom, my Father, let my country awake. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Next we have Sarah, who can join you from Blue House.
Thank you. Good morning, everyone. Okay, so I think we all to introduce ourselves since the female teachers are introducing themselves. So sorry, I have one idea. So why don't we let our kids introduce us instead of introducing ourselves?
That's a good idea.
Oh. Yes, let's do it.
Okay, let's do it. So who is this guy? And who is this guy? The importance of blood. The song will talk about, will it wash out in the water or will it always in the blood? We know the importance of blood, we got that down, but the importance of blood matters. Alright, relationship. We will sing about the importance of relationship, family, and the importance of mainly about blood. Alright, okay.
Hello.
Crimean War, 1853 to 1855. In this battle, a British cavalry unit, the Light Brigade, was commanded to charge against a Russian artillery unit. The order was almost suicidal, and the brigade was decimated in the charge. The charge of the Light Brigade celebrates the self-sacrifice and heroism of the cavalrymen, suggesting that bravery consists of doing one's duty even when it leads to almost certain death. The poem tells a story of a brigade consisting of 600 soldiers who rode on horseback into the Valley of Death for a half a league, about 1.5 miles. They were obeying a command to charge the enemy forces who had been seizing their guns. Thank you.
Thank you very much. My dear students, can we wait in silence? Because without your cooperation, this program cannot be a success. Thank you very much. Next, our first contestant from Class 5, we have Alexis Lefoxelli from White House.
Right through the line they broke, Cossack and
stroke, shattered and sundered. Then they were back, but not the 600. Cannons right of them, cannon to left of them, cannon behind them, volleyed and thundered. Storm that was shot and shell, while horse and hero fell. They that had fought so well came to the jaws of death, back from the mouth of hell. All that was left of them, left of 600. When can the glory fade? Oh, the wild charge they made! All the world wondered. Honor the charge they made. Honor the Light Brigade. Noble 600. Thank you.
Thank you very much for the heartfelt performance that we have last five. Next we have Sofia Notari from Green House.
The Charge of the Light Brigade by Alfred Lord Tennyson. Half a league, half a league, half a league onward, all in the valley of death, rode the 600. Forward, the Light Brigade, charge for the guns, he said. Into the valley of death, rode the 600. Forward, the Light Brigade, was there a man dismayed? Not though the soldier knew, someone had blundered. There's not to make reply, there's not to reason why. There's but to do and die. Into the valley of death rode the 600. Cannon to right of them, cannon to left of them, cannon in front of them, volleyed and thundered. Stormed at with shot and shell, boldly they rode and well. Into the jaws of death, into the mouth of hell, rode the 600. Flashed all their sabers bare, flashed as they turned in air, sabering the gunners there, charging an army while all the world wondered. Plunged in the battery's mood, right through the line they rode, Cossack and Russian, reeled from the saber stroke, shattered and sundered. Then they rode back, but not the 600. Cannon to right of them, cannon to left of them, cannon behind them, volleyed and thundered. Stormed at with shot and shell, while horse and hero fell. They that had fought so well, came through the jaws of death, back from the mouth of hell. All that was left of them, left of 600. When can their glory fade? Oh, the wild charge they made. All the world wondered. Honor the charge they made. Honor the Light Brigade. Noble 600. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Sophie. That was beautiful. Next, we have Sophia Long Samzoali from Yellow House.
The Charge of the Light Brigade by Alfred Lord Tennyson. Half a league, half a league, half a league onward, all in the valley of death, rode the 600. Forward, the Light Brigade, charge for the guns, he said. Into the valley of death, rode the 600. Forward, the Light Brigade, was there a man dismayed? Not though the soldier knew, someone had blundered. There's not to make reply, there's not to reason why. There's but to do and die. Into the valley of death rode the 600. Cannon to right of them, cannon to left of them, cannon in front of them, volleyed and thundered. Stormed at with shot and shell, boldly they rode and well. Into the jaws of death, into the mouth of hell, rode the 600. Flashed o'er their sabers bare, flashed as they turned in air, sabering the gunners there, charging an army while
while all the world wondered, plunged in the battery smoke, ride through the land they broke, Cossack and Russian, reeled from the saber's stroke, shattered and sundered, then they rode back, but not the 600. Cannon to right of them, cannon to left of them, cannon behind them, volleyed and thundered, stormed at with shot and shell, while horse and hero fell. They that had fought so well came through the jaws of death, back from the mouth of hell. All that was left of them, left of 600. When can their glory fade? Oh, the well charge they made. All the world wondered. Honor the charge they made. Honor the Light Brigade. Noble 600. Thank you.
Thank you very much, class five students, to warm your hearts with your beautiful poetries. Moving on to class six, to begin the word of poetry, we have Robin Dickey to recite a prelude. Let us put our hands together for Robin Dickey.
Assume, for every atom belonging to me, as good belongs to you. I love and invite my soul. I lean and loaf at my ease, observing a spear of summer grass. Houses and rooms are full of perfumes. The shelves are crowded with perfumes. I breathe the fragrance myself and know it and like it. My tongue, every atom of my blood formed from this soil, this air. Born here of parents, born here from parents the same, and their parents the same. You will hardly know who I am, what I mean, but I shall be good health to you nevertheless, and filter and fiber your blood. Failing to fetch me at first, keep courage. Missing me one place, search another. I stop somewhere, waiting for you. Thank you.
Thank you.
we have Elizabeth Fleming Moy from Yellow House. So let's go for Elizabeth.
Do not go gentle into that good night is a poem written by Welsh poet Dylan Thomas. It is about Dylan's dying father, although he did not pass away just until Christmas 1952. The poem was written in the year 1947 and first published in 1951. In the poem we will find that there are two repeated lines in every stanza. Do not go gentle into that good night. Rage, rage against the dying of the light. The poet is referring to his father, who has accepted death, who is so aware that his time has come, and that there is nothing he can do about it. He asks of his father to fight against that dying of the light, to hold on to the will, to keep living. Though some may think that it is better to pass sooner, instead of having to go through the pain and suffering of certain things in life, that is not the case with Dylan. He wants his father to keep pushing through and keep that spark of life alight so that he can live with his family just for a little while, even if it's not for long. Thank you for your time. Here is Do Not Go Gentle Into That Good Night by Dylan Thomas.
Next for our first participant from class 7, we have Doreen Lemong Aizuali.
Wise men, at your end, no darkness right. Do not go gently into that good night, my beloved Thomas. Do not go gently into that good night. Old age should burn and rave at close of day. Rage, rage against the time of light. Though wise men, at their end no dark is right. Because their words have formed no lightning, they do not go gently into that good night. Good men, the last wave by, crying how bright their frail deeds might have danced in Green Bay. Rage, rage against the dying of the light. Wild men who caught and saved the sun in flight, and learned too late they grieve it on its way. Do not go gentle into that good night. Wild men who caught and saved the sun in flight. And learn too late they grieve it on its way. Do not go gentle into that good night. Grave men, near death, who see with blinding sight. Blind eyes could blaze like meteors and be gay. Rage, rage against the dying of the light. And you, my father, there on the sad height, curse, bless me now with your fierce tears, I pray. Do not go gentle into that good night. Rage, rage against the dying of the light. Take it.
Thank you very much. Next, we have Kavya Swadwani from Greenhouse.
Blind eyes could blaze like meteors in the game. Do not go
mother. They're on the stalactite. Curse, bless me now with your three tears, I pray. Do not go gently into that good night. Rage against the dying of the light. Thank you.
Thank you very much, that was amazing. Now that brings us to the end of our poetry recital competition. Give a round of applause for all the participants who put their hearts and soul into this recital. We appreciate all your efforts. I believe the judges might be modeled by now. We can't wait for the results to come out, but for us, they're all winners. Now it's showtime, the moment we've been waiting for. To come up on the stage is our amazing dancers who have pulled our second place at the inter-school dance competition back in the days. To entertain us with their amazing moves and rhythm, we are honored to present Sparkling Spark. The stage is yours.
I will follow him. just witnessed an epic sensation. Let's give them a big round of applause once again. Are we ready with the results of our poetry recital? Okay, so in the meantime, we have a request for the male, for the female voice teachers. We request a female voice of Kittitan School to entertain us while we're waiting for the results. Can we give a big hand for our female teachers?
Thank you. Shout in the water.
just as sad as a fight of one. Will I let this woman kill? Or do I even just love? Will it was shining the water? Or is it always in the blood? I can't feel the love I want. I can't feel the love I need.
So we are still waiting for the results. So let us invite our school choir to please take the stage and... Yes, may I invite the school choir to please take the stage and let us give a big round of applause for our school choir.
Can we all keep it down, please? Thank you very much.
Yes, students, please keep quiet. Thank you for the great crowd.
Okay, yes, students, yes, listen to this slide. Here we have the list of the results from our today's competition. I have a number of names here, and I will call up the names with their house as follows from class 1. Okay? Class 1A, first position goes to Emily is a consigned red house. Yes, on second position we have two students. First one is Lydia Dinkunsu, green house. Another second position, Jennifer Sinde, yellow house. And third place goes to Moses Masokima, blue house. Results from class 1B. First position goes to Eni Ivan Sampui Silo, green house. Second position goes to Leather Ruadi, Leon Leather, sorry, Leon Leather Ruadi, blue house. Third position goes to Lelun Tiam Limi, yellow house. Results from class 2A. First position goes to Noel K. Maso, giving yellow house.
Green house. Class 5, first position goes to Sophia Lomsanzi.
And also
we continue to pray that it would be until and unless our reach our respective home, give us the safety and also help us to commit ourselves to live according to your will. And also we do pray that you would continue to be with us. Each and every one of us may serve your in your kingdom and make himself for the proclamation of your gospel here in our respective places. May the grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, the love of God the Father, and the fellowship and the surrounding of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Thank you very much.